against Juventus. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
And so the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem.
Wasn't much chance of success.
Well, he would surely scored there more times than not.
Thank you.
towards Perotti. Tries one!
Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Well, he knew he had to get his effort away before being closed down, but he could have sacrificed a bit of power then for a bit more accuracy.
Thank you.
got himself a goal, and now he gets himself an ovation on the way off.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
Juventus can't seem to retain possession. Keeps everyone guessing. Oh, I didn't catch it right. He was right in front of the goal, and he probably should have scored. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble.